everyone, this is 8th January 2018 Monday. You all are listening to the newspaper highlights on adavanieng.com. First of all, let's see the important news from Daily News. The main news says, Ranil wants Parliament to debate bond report. Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe yesterday called for the summoning of the Parliament 2 weeks ahead of schedule to debate the bond commission report, which has called for the forensic audit of the central bank. Another important news says, Lassander died exposing corrupt deals of the former regime, Rajitha says. Co-cabinet spokesman Health Minister Rajitha Senarathna speaking yesterday at the 71st General Convention of the UNP Campbell Park made startling revelation regarding the brutal assassination of Lassander Wickremathunga, whose 9th death anniversary falls today. Next to that, let's see the news highlights from Ceylon today. The main news of Ceylon today says, Treasury bond auction between 2018 and 2015. Ranil asked if they are ready to probe misdeeds, while saying that he was ready to request Speaker Karu Jayasuriya to convene the parliament before 23 January, Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe yesterday inquired from the joint opposition whether they were ready to investigate the misdeed in Treasury bond auction between 2018 and 2015, where the loss to the government would amount rupees 10,000 million. Another important news says, colder nights and mornings anticipated, Meteorology Department says. The Meteorology Department said that dry weather with colder nights and mornings can be expected in most part of the island. Finally, let's see the important news from Daily Mirror. The main news of Daily Mirror says, special parliamentary session likely this week. Parliament is likely to hold special session this week to debate the central bank scam as requested by political parties, it is learnt. Another important news says, young Karam player dies in train tragedy. A young man who was travelling on the footboard in the Kandy-bound express from Colombo on Saturday night died after he struck his head against the Peradeniya Black Bridge on the railway line at Peradeniya and fell into the Mahawali River. With that news, let's off the news highlights of today. I'll get back to you with more news tomorrow.